Have you recently bitten someone? If so, they are going to have to need the amoxicillin clavulanate. So the drug of choice for human bite, and actually for the dog bite as well, is amoxicillin clavulanate. The reason is that the human bite has polymicrobial pathogens, that is gram-positive, gram-negative, and anaerobes. And amoxicillin clavulanate covers them all. This is the same case with the dog bite as well. The injury, for example, in a bar fight, when a person's fist strikes the other person's teeth, is called a fight bite or a clenched fist injury. And again, the drug of choice for that is going to be amoxicillin clavulanate. Thank you.